2016 Senior National Tommy Tips, Women's A quarterfinal. Sarah Colgan, you serve on the creator of the best five games, one goal.
Just in time for Jeffrey to introduce the players. Sarah Corcoran with Corcoran on the back. Nice, easy to. Against Hannah Craig.
One up.
Belfast. The ladies' quarterfinal. Actually, I've seen Hannah play last year. I haven't seen Sarah play before. It's always nice to see new players.
3-1.
Hannah would be the overwhelming favourite. Hannah is probably one of the two outstanding. Junior players we have playing at the moment. We have to be careful because I'm sure there are others like Hannah Craig and Sophie O'Rourke are certainly two of the most gifted players we have in the country.
There
are great things expected of both of them. And of course, is the sister, the younger sister of Michael Craig, currently on a sports scholarship. Very, very hard for Sarah to live with the peace and power of Hannah. So, it's very, very, very well coached.
7-2.
And I was in Trinity when she was studying there. Pharmacy, I understand. She now plays in Mount Pleasant, just up the road from here.
And
now, 8-3. That's unlucky.
9-3.
There's a full stretch to play that drop. 9-3. It's very difficult when you're playing someone like Hannah who plays it. A far higher tempo than you're used to playing in your own league games. Oh, it's just a lovely strike.
And now, 4-10.
Oh, probably hit the 10. I missed that. As predicted, a very comfortable first game for Hannah. I was just wondering where Graham Stewart was. Graham was coaching Michael and is obviously coaching Hannah there to give her advice, although she's well in control of it. Yes. Sean, and my son's dad is looking for his son because he knew he was playing, but he's actually playing on another court. I see Rory Byrne coming in. He seems to have ready for his game that's coming up. Oh, yes, he's playing Stevie Richardson next. That should be a humdinger, whatever that means. Hannah Craig. Two games to love, love all. From Mount Pleasant. Sarah's scrambling very well. So lucky.
Two love.
And that's such a difficult player to play against because he's so technically so good. With a lovely shot. And into the right hand front wall, and then as soon as she plays the ball that she is forced to play, just drives it down the other way. For missing that run. Rather snatch that a little bit. Good exposure for players like Sarah to play top ranked player. Hannah's actually the number 3 seed in the tournament. I think there's a reasonable gap between the top 4 seeds and the other players in the ladies' event. Probably Laura Barrett, who's in, who played earlier, has been in the semi final. Overwhelming favourite. Sophia Rourke from Cork, junior, same age as Hannah, probably a year younger actually, in the semi-final. It'll be an interesting game to watch out for this afternoon. Lovely length. And Sarah scrambling hard, but just being outclassed. But as I say, that's how you learn, is by playing much better players than yourself. Yes, I haven't seen the schedule for this afternoon's games yet, but I'm hoping that maybe the semi-final, Sophia Rourke and Laura Mylott might be on this court. Must have a word with Paul Nugent, the chief executive of Irish Squash, who is running the tournament, and check who he has scheduled it for where. The game that's coming on next here, Rory O'Brien. Sorry, I was just out to Kieran Maloney there, who's just won her quarterfinal, so she'll be in the semi-final to play the winner of this game later on this afternoon. Kira's a lovely girl from Carlo. I think she's actually teaching in Tullow now. She's certainly playing league squash out of Carlo and playing in very good quality squash, obviously. I was saying Rory Byrne and Stevie Richardson and the men's quarterfinal just immediately following this. That promises to be a tight affair. I'm quite looking forward to that. Meanwhile, it's two games to love for Hannah Hansen and Lavar. First point to Sarah. Good.
Two love.
Taking an early lead. Players would, but she decided no. 1-2. She's standing up to barrage from Hannah Gregg very well, actually. Letters now are asking for. Very good layout there from Sarah.
3-0.
Oh, don't serve out. We didn't play so well.
4-3.
Cleans her glasses. All juniors and Regine rules have to wear glasses in competition.
Four all.
Five four. And it's gone back to the serving from the right side. She realised that Sarah was still cleaning her glasses. And she paused for a moment.
Is that 5-4?
Some players serve down the middle of the court occasionally just to make their opponent think. Unlucky Sarah, she was onto the ball early enough.
7-4.
Didn't execute the stroke very well. 7-4. That's a lovely drop. A drop nick.
8-4.
The front wall into the nick between the wall and the floor, the side wall and the floor. The ball. It's unplayable. It's a lovely backhand Hannah has. It gets tremendous.
9-4.
So from 4-all, she's just up the ante. That's great. great court coverage from Hannah. 10-4. Game match ball.
10-4. Match ball.
Match ball. Oh, Hart's unlucky there. Well, shake hands, acknowledge that she was outplayed.
11-4, 11-4.
Company, as you'd expect.